Oh, fucking hell. Right, yeah, me again. Same thing. The only thing, I just took my glasses off to rub my eyes in disbelief with regards to, how fucking stupid I am and how stupid I feel for doing this all fucking day. Right, let's try and maybe focus a bit more now. Oh, fucking hell. Right. I like what they've done. I like the idea that they've put they've incorporated a jumping puzzle into the social area, because you find that it was the community that started making jumping puzzles or exploring the social areas through jumping that possibly inspired them. I'd like to think it did. I know that you can get to the bottom of the reef by jumping up against a certain wall and pushing forward and what have you. You could get up on top of some of the areas in the normal the tower, I think it's called, isn't it? No, didn't make it. Fuck. Death Jester. Let's see how he does it then. Right. He fucking didn't. Okay. And I didn't make it either. No! No, 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 there's no point to this. Well, there is a point to it, actually. You get one of those collectible things at the top, and if you have to collect them, I'm sure fucking Reddit or the Bungie forums have already worked out everything that you need to do and collect, and they've got everything in the whole world. I think I got a better idea of what to do. I was jumping up too high. No! Cocktastic. Vocal gymnastic. Right. Jesus, 10 to 4. I'm right down the fucking bottom. Light brazier. Let's go and do this for a bit. See what difference this makes. That's Burn a Wolf, is it? Or was this part of what I wasn't paying any attention to whatsoever earlier when the guy was talking or something? Rise of Iron. She who watches, speak with Tyra Khan in the Iron Temple. Okay, let's go and do that then for a second.
Only they had done a bit. We haven't met yet. I'm Tyra Khan. I was once the archivist in service of the Iron Lords. Saladin called me back because he believes my
speak with Shiro 4 at the Iron Temple.
Shiro? He asked me to look at those logs.
Oh, who's this? Vanguard Scout, huh?
Hey, we spoke on the radio. I'm Shiro 4.
Ah, right. It's okay.
Those logs you pulled showed a major fallen occupation out in what Saladin's calling the
Vanguard. Events completed. Public events. Patrols completed. Not enough space. What have we got here? Ooh! Ah, I've already got one, haven't I? Yeah.
Stay alert.
Okay, spoke with him. Now what am I supposed to do? Await the call. Rise of Iron Plague Lands. All right, okay. Right, one bit. So if the... Oh, piss. If the Plague Lands is open now to do patrols... I might go and do that instead. No, I did say I was going to be a bit more determined about this, didn't I? Bollocks. Right. Get up the fucking rocks, you stupid fucking pleb! Right. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, walking on the moon, fucking hell. So, let me know in the comments below, exactly what would you rather be doing than watching this shit? Like that subscribe button, smack my bitch up. Okay. Right, okay. Now then, we seem to have gotten a bit further, haven't we? Fucking hell. No, you fucking... You... Fucking stupid onion. Right. I fucking hate onions. Onions can fuck off. Right. Cox. shivering fucking shitballs. I tell you what. Jesus fucking Christ. Stop following me. Fall off and die, bastard. Right, so it's got to be over there then. I've got to run and jump over there. Okay. Fuck off! Oh, you cock! You titbag fucking wank! Jesus, piss flaps! Oh, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, thank Christ for that! Right. Oh, shitters! Pissing ball fuck! What the fuck are you doing?! Back down the bottom again. Back down the fucking bottom again. Go on. Right, I'll show you where to go then, shall I? That's it, jump across and you fell off. Oh, fuck. Right. You stupid fucking twat! Fucking hell. Where am I? Oh, right. Oh, fuck. I didn't realise where I was. I was actually further up than I thought. Bollocks. Alright, did somebody revive me then, did they? Couldn't tell if somebody revived me or not, but I think it auto revives me back where I started. So has that been the problem all along? The fact that I've been pressing the revive button, whereas it would auto revive me where I needed to be. Dumb fucking gypsy wrestler. Fuck's sake. Right. So I purposefully didn't press respawn then. Have I literally been the stupidest motherfucker that could ever fucking be by pressing revive and having to start down the bottom again? Right. Yeah, when I go quiet, I'm concentrating and I'm getting very fucking fed up. Very fucking fed up. But I'm kind of determined, as I said, I want to do this. I don't want to do that, though. Or that. Or that. Oh, hello. That's it. Shit balls. Right, I kind of don't want to have somebody else near me. I'm fucking bad enough at this as it is. Let alone having somebody getting in my fucking camera eye line. Right. It's a bit of a shame that I can't see anybody else, because I have no way of knowing if I'm going the right way. I fucking am. I've done it. Jesus fucking Christ, about time and all. Ah. Collect fragment. That's what I wanted. Jesus Christ. I'll screenshot this whilst I'm doing the video, because I'm quite a happy chappy. And I'll post it to Twitter as well. Yeah. Okay, that's going to be about it now for the video. I'm not going to be doing any more, because by the time this uploads, it's going to be at least 10 o'clock tonight. You know what I mean? It's just fucking hell. That was just... horrendous. Destiny, Grand Theft Auto, Gamers Unite, hashtag. Where's the fucking... Ah, there it is. Oh, hang on. I don't want it to be all capitals. Social. Jumping. Puzzle. Social Justice Warriors. Done. And done. And that's it. And that's me fucking done and all, I think. Oh, I'll leave that on for a second as I've gone invisible. See if there's anything else around you. I think this is as high as you can go. Oh, is it not? Okay, let's I think this is as high as you can go. Yeah, I don't think there's anything more. I have to be honest. Let's have a fucking boogie, is it? Do, 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 do. Let's dance, Big Bad Steves. You're going to join in as well, yeah? Yeah, well, guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to fucking jump. Smash my fucking legs to bits. Death by misadventure. Oh, I'm back at you again. I've no doubt that somebody will resurrect a ghost or find something else somewhere or... smash my head to bits on the floor. Well, that seemed as if I grabbed hold of it then. That was a bit weird. See if there's anything on the way down. Oh, I smashed my head on the table. Hi, Chris. All right. Yeah, so all I needed to do was to not press the respawn button, and I would have fucking you twat monkey. Twat monkey! Shit balls, smash. I'm just gonna keep chucking her off for about fucking 4 or 5 minutes. Is it making a half hour video of me just throwing her to a fucking death? And slide. Wee! Oh, I wonder if I could. Oh shit! I survived! No, I wanna die! Thank if I'd survived, I would have had to have climbed back up to the fucking top again. And that ain't happening. Oh no. Slee. I was gonna say slide then. Never mind. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, what fun. Oh, what fun it is to ride. Right. When people sit down, can you push them off? I think you can, can't you? No, I gotta die. I've got to die. Thank you, misadventure. Right. Oh shit, I'm halfway up. Am I halfway up? Oh fucking hell, I didn't. Oh, you fucking turd. Smash. Oh, I didn't even die. Oh, right, well, I'll just have a look around here for a minute. Oh, yeah, that was that. That's right, that was that. Some burning wolves over here. I'll tell you what I will do. I will see if I can find... What was that? What just came up then? It was something came up on the screen. Revive dead ghost. Oh, there it is. I didn't even know that was there. Well, well. What did I say earlier? No doubt somebody will find the dead ghost. There it was. Surprised I didn't see it, as it's in the middle of fucking nowhere. Oh, it's in the middle of the path on the way up, is what I meant. Ah, you could just buy them with glimmer, okay. Right. I'll tell you what, I'll just pop these for now so I can pick up the remainder of these. I did want to get a few of those engrams, didn't I? Well, the postmaster. Underway. Nothing. Please come back. Get a couple of
Where have you been?
Couple of engrams. Oh, a questing beast. I wonder what level that is. 343. Well, I think we'll pop my hard light up to 343. Thank you.
To new frontiers, my friend.
I don't get now where my storage is. I don't understand where my
is ours to. There is no end to Siva. Take your light to the stars, Guardian.
Hi. There's the postmaster. There's Eververse. This is the bounty tracker guy.
Ready? Exchange complete.
So where's the thing to get my engrams and stuff? Where's that then? Where will I find that exactly? Have I got to go back to a different tower then? Really? What's this? Oh, Axis Vault. There it is. That's my vault. I'll tell you what. Just for the sake of it, I'll take 1, 2, 3. Right, I'll take three of these and I'll decode them, because I'm not that fussed on special weapons. But I want to see if I can get something new. If I don't, I don't. It's not. I'm not that bothered. I won't waste any of my heavy patience and time. Plan C and Telesto. Yeah, there we are. All stuff I've already got and don't give a shit about. But I want to know what level they popped at. 4, 5, 4, 3, and 4, 3. So 3, 4, 5. I could pop Plan C. I can make this a 3, 4, 5. Eventually they'll all get to 350 anyway. Because like I said, I don't use special weapons that often, but if I put that on, I now get to 3, 4, 2. So there's that. Right, I'm gonna go to orbit. I'm gonna go and see if the plague lands is open now to browse around. And that's it, me done for the day. I'm gonna have to go. I'm gonna have to start hoovering and mopping floors and stuff like that. Right. Plague lands. Ah. Okay, it's not actually open. This is the one I need to do in order to open up. Right, got you. I need to finish this level and it should then be open for exploration. That's what I'll do, and that's where I'll leave this video. Okie doke. Right, I finally got up there anyway. Not much else to say. I'm sure I'll make another video when I've got a bit more into the game, but I think I'm pretty much done for one day. That's it, video wise. I can't be dealing with this anymore. I'm just too much of a mess. All right, see you all. Bye then.